A former South San ISD coach is now in prison for an improper relationship with a student. Court records show Alejandro Ramiro Pena was sentenced to 10 years after pleading no contest to the charge in July. Pena was arrested last summer after he was found to have had sex with a student in his office. The relationship began the year before his arrest. South San ISD fired him just days after he was taken into custody.